Welcome back to this arena. Our Hockey Ultimate Team first draw time has arrived. The Wheat Kings get the first play. What a hit that was!
McDavid's arrived at the rink in a bad mood. That didn't take him very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout.
He throws it there. That puck struck him in front. Walks the blue line. That was one he'll get the number on.
Oh, that is a great hit. I love that hit. In the open ice, you really send a message with one of those.
Couldn't do what he wanted. Solid defensive play. That puck's loose. He couldn't get through the roadblock. He's in on an onside play. Lets it go. They can't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
The Tigers are skating it back in their own end. Looking to McDavid. He takes that point pass. Sticked away. Oh, that was hard to follow. Takes it right back. One time off the mark.
Tried to be too fine. That puck is delivered right on the tee for him. He pounds it, and it's wide of the net.
Around to the corner. A one-timer. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Edmonton's winging it at neutral ice. Strong wrister. Tay. A great wrist shot. Swept on to Weber. No team worth its name is going to let that go. The Wheat Kings win that neutral zone faceoff. A free puck now. Moving it to Laine. What a heavy hit!
Sakic's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
Oh, my, what a hit!
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
Solid work there by Shea Weber. Great block. Saved with the pad. Through the corner. Good work. Still hasn't paid off yet.
This type of shift could really turn the game. What an offensive attack.
Great save. Terrific reaction on the sneaky wraparound. Collected now. Oh, he's got this one, but can't they catch up to him? Terrific determination by Redman. Brings it in for an attack. The Wheat Kings waiting back in their own end. Directing that one to Pasternak. Receives that pass from the other side. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Oh, you miss an opportunity like that. You better not be in a hurry to get back to that bench.
Edmonton's on the move in their own end. Dogged determination there by P.K. Subban. That one went offside. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. That puck's loose. Good defense. Gains the zone. Reads the play and keeps it. Near the last minute of the first. 1 minute. Fires a shot. Oh, he got it. You couldn't have chosen a better guy for that shot, or apparently a better guy to stop it. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. From the slot, a wrister. And a save. Covers and stops play.
Don't forget to to check out our top 10 moments in hockey history. You can find it on our website, voted on by you, our fans.
Sacking Tent was the most impressive in that period, but no score and lots more to come. First period has been played, second period about to start. A look ahead.
The Tigers have to be pleased with the way they performed in that first period. Doc, I have to imagine that their coaching staff is extremely pleased with how they forechecked and had the puck in the offensive zone for the majority of that first period.
The Tigers lug the puck in the defensive zone. Corral, mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Loose puck blocked off by Robitaille. Can't stall the game. Icing. Clean win on the draw. The Wheat Kings continue on in the defensive zone. Flings it. Perfect tip by the stick. In with it now. Wonderful save with a pad. Missed on that. Pitching it to Crosby. Shoots. That's a marvelous save.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Retton's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Scooped up by Shea Weber. He loads it up. Can't get a shot on. And now, after that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. The Wheat Kings get a 2-minute penalty for tripping. The Tigers will have the man advantage, and this is their first one of the game.
This is a power play earned in a scoreless game. Their power play can now get them on the board and give them a lead.
Using the point, he's got it. Somebody crept in offside. A little under 6 minutes play. No goals to report yet. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Turned a shot on net. Shot deflected. The Tigers carrying on in the defensive zone. Skates it into the zone. Shot. Score! Outstanding job on the power play. The Tigers have taken the lead by one. What fork in the road are we headed for with this faceoff? Edmonton's got another faceoff win.
By number 9, assisted by number 22, Nikita Zaitsev. And by number 6,
Donovan's trying to get out of his own end.
44 seconds.
Taken over again. Shot! Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Linesman's job, and he did it offside. Jamie Benn's looking for some trouble here.
Hurry up already. Drop your gloves.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Puck is thrown to Burns. Gains the zone. Slid to Mike Modano. Sent for an icing. Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. The Tigers guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick blade. Just a hook. Wow, on, somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Patrick Lighty, 2 minutes for hooky. Time of the penalty, 10 minutes, 19 seconds.
That one is pointed to him. Score! Got it with the man advantage. Neutralized faceoff win. Propelled to McDavid. That one's deflected.
Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 40 seconds.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Shot on. Shot goes high. Couldn't get through and retain possession. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Pass attempt to Crosby. Gains the blue line. Great job in his own end with that interception. Twists one. At least he protected his goaltender. Takes that pass. Here we go. Good defensive read with that one. Joe Sakic slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Yari Kurri's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
I like their setup on the power play that scored earlier, Doc. Let's see if they can get it set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances.
Didn't handle it very well. Free puck. Taken behind by Forsberg. That's terrific goaltending.
Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
The Tigers are at the wing in neutral ice. He just banned on. Got the save there. Slows it to a stop. Weber's spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Solid, clean win. The Wheat Kings carrying on in their own end. Knifes his way near the boards at center ice. Up the wing with it now. The Wheat Kings needed something from their power play and didn't get it, as that one measured at center. Loose puck due to the play by Shea Weber. Used that big goalie stick well. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. Chip to Laine. Got that pass in his own end. Stole that pass. Two-on-one opportunity. A brilliant save at the horn. Two periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third.
With hot food and ice-cold beverages, now's your chance to join us at one of our many concession stands located throughout the stadium.
Both teams have found the back of the net, but it's even. Underway here in the third. And now it's directed to Robitaille. Wheels around behind. And the pickup. Muscled off. The Tigers with control at center ice. Good intercept. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. Edmonton's in their own end and controlling play now. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Shoots. Outstanding point-blank save.
You got to think that's a game-changing save there.
Smart recovery by Shea Weber. Great poke check there. One into another.
Weber's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to
score! A pair of goals by the same team. The Wheat Kings have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? Probably see it from this opening faceoff.
Four by number 77, Victor Hedman.
Big chance here.
Mike Modano.
Wonderful save. Hard work here. When the offending team touches, we'll get the call, but it's a delayed penalty call right now. Extra man over the boards on this delayed penalty call. The Tigers. Assessed a minor penalty here for holding. Edmonton's power play has been strong. They have connected once. Let's see if they can make it twice on this power play. Outstanding work with the glove. The Tigers in their own end setting things up. Smart recovery by Mike Modano. Nicely into the zone. Snapping a pass to McDavid. McDavid stripped up. That should be a penalty. Modano's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripped. Four players aside, and so we'll see what develops here.
Man, I love four on four. One guy makes a little stumble or a half a mistake, and all of a sudden you've got scoring chances all over the place.
Save and a cover. Good job on the draw. Wasn't intentional. Didn't go well. Loose puck. Got his pad on a changing shot. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. Gains that offensive line. Lets it go. Right in that catching glove. Good work. The Tigers setting things up in their own end. Shoots one. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
Sometimes you can be too cute. You're in the middle of the ice. You want to make a perfect shot. He misses the net.
Passing one off now to Robitaille. Edmonton's killed it off. Full strength action now. That puck left the zone, and so everybody has to drop back to center. Stopped. Icing. Just over 9 minutes still to be skated. Once we were tied. Maybe we'll be tied again. Crosby's team is losing, and he is losing draws. The Wheat Kings skated up on the side. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. And goes back a little further, hoping to gain ground. Trying to go to Forsberg.
This game is going to wind down and be close right to the final horn. Each team has tried to enforce their style of play on the other. It's just not happening.
Points it. Cranks one. Luke Robitaille heading out of the defensive zone. Fires one. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. In that defensive zone, an important play. Gotten quickly back. Pass. Score! And the game is even.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Edmonton's along the wing at center ice.
Time of the goal, 16 minutes, 18 seconds.
Puck loose, now picked up. Gets across, looks over his options.
Oh, snaps the shot.
Great stick there. Terrific defensive work. Say, picked up by the defense. A minute to go. Will this be settled or need OT?
In the third period.
Fires. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Perfect passing right through center. Collected by Madonna. And he steps across the line. Gets that pass behind the net. Got it at the point. A backhand shot. Did what he's paid to do. Covers for a faceoff. Fantastic time to win that one. Solid glove save. The Wheat Kings have it along the side at mid-ice. At the point, big shot! Weber skating to the neutral zone. Laid on to Redden. Went to the backhand. The game is knotted up as we're headed to overtime.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Pick yours up before they're history again.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores, somebody will in a shootout. Long lead pass to Peter Forsberg. Terrific determination by Shea Weber. Nicely into the zone. Goes right through him. Edmonton's in their own end, moving the puck. Routine play, done well. Nice work by Shea Weber. And there's a delayed penalty call. The Tigers have it up the wing. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. Gathered up again by Shea Weber. The Tigers up the wing lug the puck. Seeks the corner. Lost it, but got it back. And ripped to Zaitsev. May not have intended it, but it hit him. Around through the corner right now. Driving from the boards. Hangs on to it. They can't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses, and the puck rings around the boards.
Edmonton's got a minor penalty here for interference. Power play will be 4-3. You can't pick a better time to win a draw. The lane was jammed and it hit somebody. Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. They'll be taken to task for that one. The Tigers lose one guy off their roster for this one. It's a game misconduct. Okay, they've got the face-off win. What's next? Back to the point. Shoots one. He could start some danger here. Loose puck did not go very well there. pitching this one to Zaitsev. Final minute of play in overtime. We just hit that mark. Maybe they'll get it settled here, or maybe it will take a shootout.
Loose puck, couldn't drag it through.
A shot. Oh, what a hit. And there is a code for these things.
Well, he's pretty clearly shaken up. He's just gliding slowly off the ice dock after that big hit.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
The Tigers are starting back in the defensive zone.
Into the attacking end. He cut him down on that rush. Edmonton skating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. The Wheat Kings are moving the puck in their own end. Matthews is tripped up. That should be a penalty.
Game on his stick.
The goalie gets to the bench. Still, there's time on this delayed call. Hammers one. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. Burns is sent to the box for tripping. The Tigers have their backs to the wall because they may be shorthanded due to this play that has injured one of their players. We'll check to see if he returns when we come back after this. They've played a long time and have settled nothing. So they'll do it with the exhibition of a shootout. Score! Forsberg's the choice to go first.
Forsberg.
He scores! Is this the tie-breaking goal ahead? He scores! The deficit is one. Save!
And now let's see, Doc, if his team can pick him up after that terrific save.
Next shooter, number six.
Score! The winner! It's over! And the game is over.
We see different line combinations with the roster. Clearly, this lineup couldn't get it done. I'm sure the coaching staff will retool their lineup for the next matchup.